Hi, I'm Bill Myers, and this is another one of my video tips of the week. In this week's video tip, I'm going to show you a great screen capture program. Not only is this screen capture program free, but it does just about everything you'd want a screen capture program to do. There's no registration, you just install it. Once you install it, it works. Now, the screen capture program I'm talking about is called GreenShot, and you find it at getgreenshot.org. And when you go to that page, it looks like what you see on the screen here. Now what you want to do is you want to download it, and once you install it, it'll load up into your toolbar, and anytime you want to use it, you can press the print screen to make it work. For example, if I want to capture the screen that you're seeing right here, what I'll do is I'll press print screen, and it shows me a large capture image on the screen. Let's say I want to capture just this area right here. That's all I have to do to capture it. Now after I capture it, I can save as, or I can save it directly to any place I want it, or I can open an image editor. Now this is what the GreenShot image editor looks like. It's a fairly simple editor, but it can do just about everything you want to do. For example, if you want to draw a rectangle, it'll draw a rectangle for you. You can change the color of the rectangle by using the fill color or the line thickness or whether it has a drop shadow. You can also draw ovals if you want, and you can draw straight lines. You can draw arrows, which is something you're probably using a lot of screen captures. You can do freehand drawing. You can put text boxes on the screen. There's a text box right there. If I want to use it, I just double click, type in whatever I want to type, and there it goes. I can resize the text box if I want. In addition to text box, it also can do text bubbles. We can put a speech bubble right there if we want. We can change the line thickness after we draw to make it stand out. We can even change the line color. We can also put countdowns. I'm not sure why you'd want to put a countdown on your screen, but you can put a countdown on the screen. You also have a highlighting tool. If we wanted to highlight this right here, we highlight it like that. If I want to blur something, I can blur words like this. I also have a number of effects. These are mostly edge effects. So if I want to put a border around my screen capture, I can. If I want to put a drop shadow around it, I can do that. If I want to do the torn edge effect, it looks like this. And you notice the checkerboard, that tells you that that's transparent on the outside of it. You can also crop it. So if you capture too much and you want to reduce it, you can use the crop tool to reduce it. Or if you want to rotate it clockwise, you can. Or if you want to rotate it counterclockwise, you can. Or if you want to, you can resize it. As you can see, it's got just about everything you would want in a screen capture program. To save the files, you click File and then use the Save As. Or you can copy to the clipboard so that you can import it into another program, or you can send it to a printer or Microsoft Outlook. And then what I generally do is I just use Save As. And then I can choose the file type. Since it's transparency, I'm either going to stick with PNG or GIF. And then once you save it, the file is saved. It really is a really cool little screen capture program. It doesn't take up much room. It's a small file download. It does everything you'd want a screen capture to do, except it doesn't capture motion screens. So it's good if you're capturing a web page or you want to show what a screen looks like, or you're maybe writing a book about a software program. This is a good screen capture program to use. Now, as I mentioned before, this program is called GreenShot, and you find it at getgreenshot.org. Free program, does great screenshots, and I thought you might be interested in knowing about this. I'm Bill Myers. This has been another one of my video tips of the week. You can find more like this at www.bmyers.com.